patron of the city is the goddess Cibeles, who is the goddess of agriculture. And her chariot is pulled by two lions. What state would that, or what country is this, do you believe this to be from then?
Spain.
Spain. This was from Madrid. And so the two lions on either side is a mirror image of what the Spanish or the Madrid national symbol of the city is, the goddess Cibeles that's pulled by two lions. So this is one of the main features of Trujillo, and that is being restored. As I said, half of this building belongs now to the Catholic Church, which is the rectory. The other half belongs to the Crespo family, one of the five major landowners in all the city, and now is now making this into a bed and breakfast. So Trujillo itself, as you can see, you've got beautiful structures that are not kept, but the idea is the city is has not allowing anybody to tear down any building except restore the ones that are there. Very similar to, I don't know if you guys went to Grenada or to